Hello everyone, in this video we are going to pass data from one activity to another activity in the same application. Now in order to pass the data, first we have to take the data from user. So to take the data from user, we are required to design GUI. So in this video we are going to take username and email. So for that purpose we are required to take to edit text. So place to edit text, and we also need two button. So drag two button. We are using a constraint layout, so first set the constraint. Now after setting the constraint, change the text property of edit text, change the text property of button to submit and second to cancel. Change the hint property of edit text to now we are done with designing. So click on myactivity.java. Now declare button b1 comma b2, declare edit text a1 comma a2. Now under on create we are required to perform a typecasting. So b1 equal to button find view by id r dot id dot button, b2 equals to button find view by id r dot id dot button 2, e1 equals to edit text find view by id r dot id dot edit text, e2 equals to edit text find view by id r dot id dot edit text 2. Now b1 dot set on click listener, new view dot on click listener. Now to pass the data to second activity, we are required to first create the second activity. So right click on Java, under new select activity, then select empty activity, give it a name second and click on finish. Now select main activity.java. Under the click event of first button, let's create an intent. So intent I equals to new intent main activity dot this comma second dot class. Now I dot put extra, first is name and second is value that you want to pass. So even dot get text dot to string. Similarly I dot put extra, first is name which is email comma a2 dot get text dot to string. Now call start activity, and pass intent I. Now select second.java, under onCreate method write intent I equals to getIntent string n equals to I dot getSerializable extra and provide the name string e equals to I dot getSerializable extra, provide the name which is email. Let's check name and email. Now put semicolon dot toString. Now let's create a toast. Now name is email is E. So this is what the code of second.java file. Now run the program. Now click on submit button. See, the data is displayed here. See. Thank you, everyone.